The key to this synergy of speed and power is punch technique, punch location, and punch frequency. With your elbows tucked in behind your fist, the energy of each punch is maximized. And because the punch is delivered to your opponent's core along a center line, the more directly that force is transmitted to his body. The effect is similar to that of continually slamming a battering ram against a door. No matter how strong, it can only sustain so many blows before it collapses.